Hey guys, the beach, Bahamian beach bum back at you once again at the Sun, Sand and Sea Kong Salad Outdoor Restaurant. We're gonna tell you guys, show you guys how to make a traditional scorched conch in the Bahamas, out west, right next to the Netherlands. I'm here with my main man, Steven. He's gonna show the world how we do it in the Bahamas by making a traditional and proper scorched conch. For those of you who have not had a scorched conch before, it's one of the best things the Bahamas has to offer. Take it away, Stephen. If you notice, the first thing he does is slices it.
So I'll cut some of the pepper, put it on the side. And the bowl. Sprinkle the salt. Make sure. Squash only come in onion, but I put a little tomato, I ask him for a little tomato or whatever.
That's it guys, straight from the sea, straight to the table, a few peppers, one squash bonnet peppers, a few onions, some lime, and an orange, one of the best things you will ever eat in the Bahamas. Come down here at the Sun, Sand and Sea Kong Salad Outdoor Restaurant, we'll talk to my main man Steven, and for just only $10, you have one of the best dishes that the world has to offer. Once again, this is the Bahamian Beach Bum. Come to my website at thebahamianbeachbum.com. Thank you guys.